we realised it wasn't very ethical. And
we sort of stopped being friends. We grew apart.
Oh, that's a shame.
I always thought you two would make up.
We're not fighting. We're just not friends anymore. Didn't see it coming.
Swept up in your hurricane. So why aren't we friends anymore?
Nothing. We're just in very different places. I don't wanna run away,
so I stay. My head gets messy. I can't be with you romantically. I still wanna see you every day. Nothing feels right when you're not
around. It wasn't just about money. I don't really know a lot about love. I wanted to be close to you too.
Hi.
Waited.
Of course. But love isn't about grand gestures or the moon and the stars. It's just dumb luck. And sometimes you meet someone who feels the same way. And then sometimes you're unlucky. But one day you're going to meet someone who appreciates you for who you are. I mean, there's 7 billion people on the planet. I know one of them is going to climb up on a moon for you. Think about the time it
took for our paths to cross. I don't think I'm over this. I was found and lost. Now I'm all
caught up in the highs and the lows. It's a shock to my sister. We all know Maeve. Scary Maeve.
Yeah, she's not actually scary. She's just pretending.
My
head gets messy when I try
to hide the things I love. Sometimes the people we like don't like us back. I know what it's like when someone doesn't feel the same way about you. Someone you can't stop thinking about. It hurts. But you can't make people like you. Because, Maeve, you can't. That's not fair. I liked you. I really liked you. I can turn myself inside out liking you.
You did like me?
Yes. Of course I did. I like Maeve. I like Maeve a lot.
What did it say? A voicemail.
About how you saying you had feelings for me was all I ever wanted. This has always been you. I love you.
Did you mean it?
Of course I meant it. As a man. It was ages ago.
I just to me. I've changed my mind.
About what?
I'm going.
Right. When?
Now.
Love you.